You're listening to the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. David Barclay, Senior Investment Manager at Brewin Dolphin, said Royal Dutch Shell's decision to cut its dividend for the first time since World War II reflects the unprecedented economic impact of COVID-19. The energy giant also suspended the next tranche of its share buyback program. The move came as it announced a 46% fall in first quarter net income to $2.9 billion. Chief Executive Ben van Beurden warned of continued deterioration in the macroeconomic outlook. He said Shell was taking further prudent steps to boost their resilience and underpin the strength of our balance sheet. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you for listening.